Welcome to Eagle News 7, keeping you up to date at what's happening at Seven Oaks Elementary.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Seven Oaks Eagles. This is Mrs. Butcher, your principal, and I just wanted to take some time to officially welcome you to the second quarter. Your teachers have already been spending some time welcoming you back into the second quarter and reviewing the SOAR expectations. And so I wanted to take some time to do the same thing. We want all of our students to soar when they're here at Seven Oaks, and that's whether you're joining us online through My School Online or you're here with us in the building in the traditional format. Students who are soaring are making sure that they are being safe, that they're being on task, that they're being accountable for their behavior, and that they're being respectful at all times. To help you do that, we have all of the adults on campus to help you. So first thing is that you should always follow the adult's instructions the first time. So if your teacher is teaching you, you should be listening attentively and doing what they tell you to do. If you are in the cafeteria or on campus, exact same thing. You should be making sure that you are listening to the adults the first time. Second, if you come across a problem or you encounter a problem with another student, you're going to try to work that problem out in a respectful manner. But if it's not working, then the third thing you should do is get an adult to help you as soon as possible. So if you follow our SOAR expectations and those three simple tips, you're going to have a great semester here at Seven Oaks. Thank you and have a great Thursday. And now back to the news crew.
Hi, I'm Emerson from Ms. Garcia's class.
And I'm Juliet from Ms. Garcia's class.
Welcome to Eagle News 7.
Good morning, 7X. Today is Thursday, October 22nd. Please enjoy your morning meeting. Don't forget to register for your book fair e-wallet.
Today, Tona in 4th grade and Alexander in 1st grade will be principal for the day. Remember to wear red on Friday, October 23rd. Give drugs the boot by wearing your favorite Western outfit on Monday, October 26th. Now Blake will share today's weather report and Ashley will share today's lunch choices.
Three, two, one.
Hi, I'm Blake from the Scott Seas. Today's weather is scattered thunderstorms with a 40% chance of rain. The high is 85 degrees and the low is 71 degrees.
Hi, I'm Ashley from Ms. Garcia's class. Today's lunch choices are KFC sandwich, grilled chicken Caesar salad, macaroni and cheese, Caesar garlic toast. Today's vegetables are Caesar side salad, sweet savory fries. And the foods are cantaloupe chunks, honeydew chunks, peppered caramel hunter, fresh fruit juice.
Thanks for watching. We will see you tomorrow. And remember, soar like an eagle.
Level up, 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 level up. 5, 4, 3, 2,